Oh, we have a live studio audience, and we love it. They are experiencing something quite wonderful this morning. The Sabor Culinary event to benefit the CALA Alliance is happening this weekend. And as always, it is a sold-out event. One of the reasons behind the sellout is, of course, the amazing food. And executive sous chef Chaz Frankenfield from the Sheraton Phoenix Downtown Hotel is here with a little teaser of what guests will be served. It smells so amazing in here. I had the privilege of going to Sabor last year, and right. It is truly an experience unlike anything I've ever attended.
Yes, it's a great experience. We have a collection of 15 to 12 different chefs throughout the valley are going to put their Latin flair on their cuisine.
I love it because you guys are right at our table.
Yes.
We get to touch you, we get to talk to you,
it's
we
all
get
interactive.
To ask you.
Absolutely.
Yes, we get to ask you, what are you putting in there? What is that? And you're going to make a guacamole for
us
this morning.
Yes, we're going to do a little guacamole for you.
And I love the fact that guacamole and your dishes really go with a lot because we have three courses that you're preparing for us today.
Yes.
And one of the duck quesadilla.
Quesadilla.
This is perfect for that.
Right, we're going to do the guacamole. Basically, I'm just going to take a fresh avocado if it's nice and ripe. Mm-hmm. And we're basically going to take the knife, we're going to start there. Let the avocado roll across the knife.
We always wonder, how do you pick a good?
You kind of feel for the avocado, so it's a little bit soft. You don't want it too firm, because if it's too firm, it's not quite ripe enough.
Okay.
And then you just take the edge of your knife, tap it in there, pulls the seed out.
Mm.
You see a lot of people will take a spoon and try to dig it out. It doesn't work that way. So, and then you just take your spoon, mm-hmm. kind of come in here, scoop out the avocado, mm-hmm. put that in the bowl. Same thing here, doing the same thing. And then I like to kind of keep it very simple. I don't add a lot of different spices. I just add basically just some salt, a little bit of pepper, some red onion, a little bit of scallion, some tomato.
So you put it all in before you
and cilantro.
Smash, right?
Yes, because what I do is I like to smash it up, all the ingredients together. I don't like to chop it up too much because then it gets too smooth.
Okay.
I like to have a little bit of chunkiness.
A little bite back
exactly.
to you, right?
And then we're going to hit it with a fresh squeeze of some lime juice.
Mm-hmm.
Put that in there like so, and then we're just going to basically take the spoon and just kind of smash it up a little bit.
Oh, I love that. Can you guys smell the aroma from this display? Is it not amazing? Our audience is looking like, wow, doesn't it look great? I want to bring in Christine Kircher. It smells so good. I want to bring in Christine Kircher because she is with the CALA Alliance. It's so great to see you. You and I sat together last year.
Did.
I was blown away how amazing this event is. And tell us how the proceeds will benefit the CALA Alliance.
CALA Alliance stands for Celebración Artística de las Américas. And it's a nonprofit organization that promotes Latino art and culture.
I love it.
And all the proceeds from this benefit that. We're kicking off our CALA Festival.
Let's walk down here for a second.
Oh, sure.
Look at this. Can you guys see this? This is, well, tell us what this is. You said it's a piece of artwork that will be featured.
This is the showcase piece of art by Genaro Garcia. It's called A Tree of Life.
Mm.
It also features a Katrina and mariposas, the monarch butterflies. This is our showcase piece that will be auctioned off at the Sabor dinner. Again, the proceeds going to the CALA Alliance. And it's the kickoff to our festival this year that starts right now and goes through to November 1st and 2nd, where we will be having a CALA Phoenix Fest in the heart of downtown Phoenix.
And year after year, this event completely sells out. It doesn't surprise you
no.
or myself, because having been there, you understand why. Because of folks like Chef
yes.
Chaz, to be able to be at the table. And what, how, that must make you guys feel fantastic to know, you know what, we're going to sell out. We're going to bring in some of the best. And people really walk away feeling just good. You guys cook with your heart and soul.
Absolutely.
And it also features the culinary arts
right.
that's up and coming in Phoenix, especially the Latino-influenced culinary arts.
And how does that make you feel?
It's great. I love being able to cook with the fresh ingredients, the nice aromas that you can get from the jalapenos, the freshness from the citrus, just great flavors that the Latin culinary has
All right.
to offer.
I want to taste this guacamole. You put it over there before we had
a chance. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't have a chance. There's
That's
a spoon
okay.
right here.
You know what? We'll find some. I'll dig into this, Terry. We put the recipes on sonorliving.com, and we have more to come. What are you making next?
We're going to do a duck quesadilla.
Duck quesadilla. Great for our guacamole.
Here we
Thank
go.
You.